There is something unusual about the stonework. The markings are similar to those on Rai's bow.
Escape!
Got you!
Murderous, greedy Nekatiadet. He will not be troubling the farmers anymore. He was carrying shards of black stone, probably found in the tomb beyond. It is the same material used on Rai's bow. It fits. Should do the trick. Now it is a fine weapon.